what? Secret ending?
Second one's... Yep, good. Go ahead whenever you're ready.
Oops, sorry. My bad.
Can you turn that off?
No. I think it plays out until the song is gone. I just like to, like, you know, jam down the street and, like, occasionally turn the song on. Go ahead. It's not gonna fuck with anything. It's just the tunes to listen to as we cruise, yeah.
Keep playing that song, dude. It's a good song. That's my jam right there.
It's on, make sure
it's on
some
fucking cassette.
Alright. I'm ready when you are.
How did I get out of this thing last time?
Are you, like, streaming already?
Yep.
Ah, cool. There's my car right there, literally in the ground. It's a little ways of a drive. It's kind of frustrating. See that drifting skill right there? What is this? What is it like? Why is the water like that?
Like what?
Traction's so bad on this car. I wish I could repair yours, but I can't. Like, I'm not purposely running into these trees.
Oh yeah, I just had to I had the yellow traction part, dude, but I didn't have enough stuff to repair it or make another one.
I'm trying to figure out how to get to
this
road.
In my fucking hoop, dude. I'm sorry, I'm a broke ass fucking. I don't have all the fucking, you know. I fucked that up.
But, like, traction's making me go all over the road.
Like there's a little piece of that railing. Probably would have went a lot easier if we started this video like more closer to the first objective.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. I just need to figure out where I'm supposed to be going again, because I could kind of...
Well, it looks like we're not going anywhere else, dude. Because you got the car stuck halfway in.
Yeah,
that.
But we can walk from here.
And the wheel is still spinning. Wow.
Okay. Just come down here. I grapple hook down.
Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, dude. Again.
Alright, you gotta swim all the way out here.
I had a feeling there was something out here. I was using the button, dude. We could have teleported right here. We could have buttoned right here, right to this place.
Oh
So everybody watching next time, just fucking probably if you have the button. I'm pretty sure it's just teleporting right on top of that rock. That made this a lot easier. I probably should have gone over a little bit of this with you, I guess, maybe before what we're doing, what you're getting me involved in, dude, before we set off on this journey.
Let's see, is this the rock, or is it down a little ways? Let me see. Actually, I believe the rock 204 meters that way. Great.
So this isn't even where we're supposed to be?
No, we're close. There's close-ish. Two different types of there's two different rocks that you can go to out here. It's much easier for whatever reason to find at night. I don't really get that either, but
now, is this part of that crazy rock Easter egg?
Nah.
Have you done that? You've done that?
Yeah. Something doesn't seem right, though. I don't see the helicopter. Basically, what we're trying to do is we're looking for a helicopter underwater.
That rock formation? I'm pretty sure we're in the wrong area. You just gotta use the button. We just should have buttoned. You just buttoned right to that helicopter area, usually, is what I do. I don't even think I have the button on me. I don't. It's in the stash. I got the button. You got the button? Yeah, we just button. I'm pretty sure we're far away. I know what you're talking about. You land in the water, dude, and you swim forward a little bit. And there's a helicopter in the water surrounded by, like, packages.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, we need to button the hell out of here.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I got the button on me, do you?
No.
You have one?
No, I don't know, like, how you get the button.
Oh, you gotta do a quest here. Let's see if I can make another one. I'll just give you one real quick. I need a power cable. Do you have a power cable you could... Fuck, really?
Yeah, bro.
You have, like, one... Can you give me one power cable?
Yeah, you gotta give me a second.
This is ugly, dude. This is ugly. You don't have the button, dude? The button takes you to wonderful places. You have to do, like, the quest lines for, like, Toga and someone else.
I already did, though.
For on Dying Light and the following?
Yeah, man.
And you finished it, dude. You got all the way...
Toga and the other guy blew through a rock with a train.
Did you see that? Dude, there's a blueprint somewhere that gets you the button. What do you got, dude?
But here, let me give you my power cord.
It takes a lot of shit, dude. No, it doesn't, actually. I just need some power cords, some blue ones. This is bullshit that this keeps happening, too.
Are we both dead? God damn it. I keep losing legend points because people keep playing on hard. It makes no sense to play on hard if you've already beat the game.
I'm playing on hard just because hard makes everything better, doesn't it?
I mean, the only thing that happens to me is I keep losing fucking legend points. So.
That doesn't happen to you on normal?
No.
You don't lose any points?
No.
Oh. Well, I never
Where'd
played
you spawn?
Normal. I started on hard. Where are you, man? Where are you? Why didn't you spawn next to me? Why is that? The fuck? The fuck, dying light. So much here. For taking it up just a few minutes. Alright.
Oh, shut up.
So, okay. You know?
Shut there. So you're making me a button right now?
I'm making the button, yeah. You never had a button, dude.
No, like, I've beat the quest, but I've never gotten a blueprint for it.
You gotta find it. Did you pick up the button?
Yeah, I don't know where it is.
Goodbye.
Oh, the button.
It's literally the button. It's the greatest thing ever put in this game, probably.
If we both spawn up here?
No, I'm probably very far away from you.
Yeah, you're just a little bit over 2 kilometers. Do you have to, like, designate where you want to go, or what?
No, it just takes you. Mine took me back to the same fucking place I was already at, so it's kind of shit.
I think I'm at the helicopter, actually.
Did you spawn in the water?
I spawned on top of this big rock.
No, I'm pretty sure you spawn. You spawn like high in the sky and you fly like into the water.
Okay,
you'll know when you get there.
I don't know why this is so complicated. I literally like know exactly where I'm supposed to be.
I'm here. It really? Put me here, dude. Yep.
Well, I gotta wait for my thing to.
It'll put you here, dude. It likes throwing you here in the middle of fucking water. Because, like, you can't use the button while swimming, so it's like a bitch.
What? You can buy the Emperor's Glow? What? That's crazy.
What?
You can buy the Emperor's Glow.
What's that?
Like one of the insanely hard weapons to get, but it's like not in the gold form, it's only in the green form. So you're basically, we're just spawning everywhere where there's blueprints and stuff, aren't we?
For the most part. If it spawns you in this room, dude, with a bunch of dead people, there's like fucking paint cans everywhere. Can't believe you never got the button, dude.
Nah. Oh, here I am. There we go.
Is there something I'm supposed to be doing over here that I can maybe start doing?
I'm on my way. I'm swimming. I'm gonna let you,
Yeah, let me do it.
I'll let you do it since you're streaming.
Yep.
In a box down here.
Show the people what we should do.
I think it's in this box down here, right? This one. But if I'm wrong, it's just by the one, it's in the one next to us. You gotta swim to this box right here and just open it. pick up that whatever that says it's it, what it, whatever's in it.
Blueprint?
Yeah.
Nuclear codes?
Yep.
Do I need stuff to make that?
No. That's actually like the nuclear codes.
Okay. And that's how you get your nuclear codes.
For the most part, this Easter egg is really simple. It's just, you don't need to be stupid like me and forget everything.
Well, I mean, you didn't even have the button, so you didn't know the awesomeness of just hitting that.
I spawned in the same spot.
Dude, yeah, that, and that's a bitch, because now you have to swim all the way the fuck back here before you can even try to think about using that again. Alright, so where to now?
The granary.
Is it on the map?
Where'd you spawn? Whoa, where did I spawn? I spawned in this like big room.
Oh, that's the room. I think that's where you... Is there mouse wheels everywhere?
Yeah.
Alright, run around and collect all this bunch of sprays in there, dude. Like, there's even one, like, up on the ceiling rafters.
Oh my god. I can't find any of them, though.
You remember what the sprays look like. You'll find them. They're, like, in little, like, boxes. Two boxes.
Yeah, but... I'm like,
go up on the rafters, dude. Grapple up on the rafters.
Found another.
There's like three or four in there. Did you get the one up on the rafters?
Not yet.
I'm trying to fucking figure out where the granary is.
Here, I got you. Go to this place on the map. I actually know where this one is. Go to that.
Okay, I'm like decently close. I guess so are you. There's a door you can just exit, dude.
How many are there total?
I think like three or four, maybe. I honestly don't know. There's a few, dude.
Oh, there's one on top of the other thing.
Yeah, there's a few of them there, dude. I wish I could have spawned in there and shown everyone where they're at too, but I already got them all. But
wait,
only
you
get
said there's a door to get out of here?
Yeah, there is like a door, some way to get out of there somehow. I mean, you could use a button, but I think it's taking the door is a little bit easier.
Fuck. I was trying to get it how I knew. Yeah, use the button again. Holy fuck. What?
I think it just spawned you near me. Nope, maybe not.
I'm 2 kilometers away from our destination, that's for sure.
You might end up just wanting to get close to it and then saying fuck it.
Yeah.
Oh no! Dude, I buttoned when I was almost... At least I can recall the car, dude. If you're in my car and I recall it, will it recall you to me?
I don't know.
I couldn't imagine.
Alright, I'm up here trying to find the recall thing. The car, okay, here it is.
If I spawn up here one more time.
Dude, take that waypoint, dude. It's your best bet. This is it, dude. We're 600 fucking whatever McCollum's away, dude. Fuck it. We're out of here. Just bounce. This fucking house fucks me up every time.
What do you mean?
Alright, there's the door.
Oh, this is that, that guy's house he had to find all the notes and stuff in, wasn't it?
Yeah, the button teleports you right to the top, on, like, the roof of it.
I can never find my way out of here.
That, dude, that's, I was just talking about how that fucking door fucks me up. Yeah. There's the, fuck that little house. Yes. I'm with you on that, bro.
Finally, I'm out.
No! I hit the button. I'm fucking done. Can you go back in?
Yeah.
In there? Dude, that, I gotta put. I took it out of my inventory, for a reason.
I didn't. Dude, I had my grappling hook out, and it said that I buttoned.
Oh my god, dude. Fucking fail. Such a epic fail right there.
This is gonna take 45 hours when it should have taken 20 minutes.
I should have never given you the button, dude. Oh my goodness.
Where did it spawn me?
Dude, you used it too? This is bad.
What'd you say?
You buttoned too? Like.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, this is fucked.
But I swear on my life, like, I had the, grappling hook out. How's that vape life, Adam?
I have right now is apricot, papaya, and nectarine.
No, don't do it. I'm right next to you. Where are we at?
I already did it. I'm trying to get back to that house. No!
Should have called this live stream where the button takes you.
Actually, you should have called it how to not be retards in Dying Light.
We should have called it, yeah, I guess, huh?
It literally just spawned me in the same spot.
Dude, that's what I mean, dude. We're never gonna get here if we keep using this fucking button. I landed in the water, dude, so I'm completely fucked.
Does it just teleport you to a random place?
Yeah, it teleports you to a random place on the map. A lot of times, the random place you get teleported is like super. Did you land in it? You better teleport me. Did you get to the house?
Yeah, I'm at the house.
All right, teleport me to that motherfucker, dude.
I gotta find my way up because I don't remember how to get up this house.
Oh, the bed's downstairs. What the Oh, there it is. All right.
The button.
Teleport.
God. Yeah, I'm taking the button the fuck out of the inventory right now. I'm done with that shit. No more button for a while, dude.
We can literally walk from...
I know, we're close as fuck to it now, dude. It's ridiculous. I'm so pissed.
I'm taking the button out of my inventory.
Yeah, because that shit will... Yeah. Still, I don't know where the fuck my car is. It's over here. I went around...
Just don't worry about the car.
I don't
like messing with the car anyways.
Alright, I'm driving this bitch.
Okay.
Where did the car go?
This is a demolisher, or this is a freak of nature.
What's that mean?
Like, that's where we're about to go. Like, we're at a place where a freak of nature spawns. Hey.
Sorry, dude, that fucking zombie. This guy didn't break something. Alright, we're doing off-road in here now. Gotta save some time. That's probably it. Damn. My download message is going to fucking go. I mean, yeah, fuck this piece of shit.
We're literally 80 kilometers away, I'm running. If I buttoned, I would be so angry.
Do we have to kill Behemoth?
No. Literally all you have to do... Draw a zombie out, okay? Don't even go in there. Just draw one out. You kill him and go into camouflage. Alright, you're gonna wanna go into camouflage. Come on.
Okay, can't fly that.
Now you want to come in here. Open this. Actually, I just opened it on accident, but...
Really good.
There's a card in there.
Dude, this guy's pissed.
Yeah, we need to get out of here.
You can't kill him now, huh?
No, you can't. It just takes forever. Alright, the next step is right here.
So not worth the time killing him. Yeah, tell the rewards and shit. I'm sure I just jumped over here.
Should've got the car.
No, now you say that.
Shut up. it's only 800 meters away. I can get there easy.
800?
Now it's only 798. Are you getting the car?
Was I supposed to?
Nah. We're only 600 some meters away. It's not that big of a deal.
Bring the car into this bullshit too, I get fucking stuck in here for 20 minutes anyways.
Yeah, I hate this place.
Is this like some sort of racetrack or something, right? Obviously, I guess.
Yeah.
Have you done the racing? How was that?
No, I don't participate in that garbage.
Have you done it?
Yeah. Wow, I never knew this place is that close to the dam. We're still 290 some meters away, but that's besides the point.
Well, I guess while we go on this epic jog, I think they'll make another game of Dying Light. A sequel to Dying Light.
I think they'll make another DLC. I don't know if they're gonna make it Dying Light 2 or whatever.
You think they'll make another DLC, really?
Yeah.
Huh. I mean, I don't know. It's kind of old, an older game. Maybe. I mean, yeah, I'm down for another DLC. If it comes out, I'm buying it. But I'm thinking maybe...
I want a new game there, for real. Dying Light.
Maybe part 2 with... weapons that you can.
Alright, what we're looking for, a body underwater.
I can hear something going off.
Yeah, it's showing you that you're close. You can see it real good from a certain angle, and obviously we're not at that angle to see it.
I think I see it.
It's a little further out.
Talking about. And this is the dead body. Going to investigate the dead body. Get our second military.
Alright, now once you get all three parts,
okay,
you're gonna want to go to this part of the bridge.
Of this, okay. Really wish we brought the car.
Oh well.
Where are we at now here? Of the bridge.
Well, yeah, it's not at that exact location, but it's on the bridge and it's easy to find once you get there. So.
Okay. Is that the same bridge where there's that random, apparently he's like
guy?
A super auto mechanic. Yeah, he sells the dankest auto parts randomly in the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, that's the same bridge. It's literally, like, pretty close to where we have to go.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know about you, but if the zombie apocalypse happens...
I'm not gonna be selling auto parts,
yeah,
that's for
I'm
sure.
I'm not investing shit in auto parts. Fuck that. I'm probably gonna invest in some weed. Everybody needs weed. I don't know. I think smoking weed in the zombie apocalypse would be a good idea.
Oh my god, that's your first thought for a zombie apocalypse.
Well, yeah, you know, are you gonna kill a few zombies and be like, damn, look, alright, to reward that just fucking slaying, I'm gonna smoke a bowl or something, you know? And then you get baked,
like, yeah,
and then they'll smell it or, you know, who knows?
Oh, we need food, we need water, and he's over here like, I just need to get baked.
Yeah, that's what I'm, yeah. But if, you know, I've got to hoard up the seeds. I've got like somewhere around here I've got like 100 seeds. That doesn't mean I buy shitty weed, it just means that I've been just picking the one seed out of the whole bag. You know, just saving it. Alright, honestly, I kind of lost out where we're going here. I'm not... Hopefully I was headed the right way.
Yeah, you are. We're only 400 some meters away now. Should we have brought the car? Probably. Does it matter? Nah.
Yeah. Car would have helped.
See the bridge. I swear that zombie bitch is pregnant.
Yeah, there's like some zombie half tit in this game. Like, whoever, the creators, like, they are all about that.
Because if you're gonna get killed, at least get killed by some boobies.
I think, honestly, though, I swear to you, my favorite part of this game is jumping over the zombies' heads. Like how you can vault over them. Simple as that is, dude, it's really gratifying.
I like that, and I also like...
It just feels right to just fucking do that.
When you can jump up in the air and press R2 and stab it through a zombie's chest, that's like my favorite.
Jump up in the air. I might have that move. Got a couple moves.
Alright, so I need to figure out where the safe zone is from here.
I have, like, yet to get one, like, legend point, though, which is ridiculous. Because I've played nothing but hard mode, and I just... It's hard to level up in hard mode. Really, I wish I knew someone when I started this game out to let me know that, yeah, play through normal and then hard, don't just go right to hard. Because it says for advanced zombie players. Probably would have just been easier to play twice. New game plus.
There's the bridge. We're good now.
I'm just gonna open up the map so we can see where your waypoint is at.
It's a little further than that down. I was just guesstimating. As AJ's over there hitting his vape.
Is that like a... It's an e-cig, right? Dude, I used to have a sick vape pen for wax. This kid bought it off me, though, because... he had the same one, and he liked it so much. Half of it broke, or like the charger broke. Well, you plug the charger in, broke, so he wanted mine. He used his other one for spare parts. I didn't really care because I, you never smoke out of it enough, I feel like. I just wanted to hit the dab.
Alright, I'm okay, so show the people where I am.
The guy with the dank ass weapon auto parts. And I'm dead.
Hopefully you spawn near me. Because there's no way I can get to you.
that's just what happens. I don't even understand how this overpass got fucked up like that. They're just zombies. They don't fucking, you know, they don't tear apart overpasses and shit. you know, of course, you know, they're trying to put it like, oh, you know, an explosion happened somehow, but like, I bet in the real zombie apocalypse, this bridge would not be this fucked up.
Where'd you spawn? Anywhere close to me?
Maybe. Yep, apparently I did. I was supposed to say, I guess we're just basically right outside the guy that sells the dank ass auto parts, right on the other side of the bridge.
Alright, come up here.
I'm going to, maybe put in our access cards here. Okay. Flashlight is needed.
Alright, you come here. Kneel down and press square.
Okay. Let's take a look around here. Just before we go ahead, and looks like probably what it is.
You excited?
I mean, yeah. Now it's telling me to access the bait, this giant room.
Here's the third ending, my friends.
There it is. Really? He just basically kills himself?
Yep, killed everybody, killed everything. Wiped out the virus.
And that was basically what they were saying. That lady, which ending did you? I should have streamed the ending that I played, but when I beat the game, I only beat it once. I did the ending where
I killed her.
I killed her, but do you kill her with both endings?
No.
What's
one
the
ending?
Other?
The one you kill her, and then you're trying to run away from that place with the vials of antizin. And then the second way, I think, is you help her and something else happens. I don't remember exactly what it was, but what it is.
Alright, good shit.